I told you you shouldn't have gone down that road.
Thank you.
What are you doing now? Looking for loot? Yep, good carburetor cleaning weather tonight.
Keep it up.
Really nice backpack we got here. These campers have some good shit.
Ow!
Minions assemble! That's a nasty looking cut, Mr. Monstro. The steak crunchy with everyone bleeding all over. The final girl's nice now, but all this blood is coming.
We got a bleeder.
You heard, don't stand in the fire? Well, same for Salt Lake.
What doesn't kill me makes me really fucking angry. I'm all sticky. Your fear makes me stronger.
Oh, hamburgers. You're just asking for me to bury you. Well, I don't think nothing can fix a cut like that.
Everyone try to keep up. Now you see me? You can't kill what you can't see.
Prepare to suffer, fools.
Gotta admit, your brand of chaos has a certain appeal.
Well, I'm glad you think so.
Congrats, Super Friends!
All this blood is making Mintberry Crunch queasy! Should've worn safety glasses, huh?
I'm gonna scare you,
bitch! Wow, they're really bleeding everywhere.
Golly, I guess monsters have more blood than the humans do.
Oh,
covered in fruit flavor. I'm gonna kill you for no real reason.
Shit's getting serious. I'll have you in stitches.
Hey, fellas, that was super neat.
Oh, look who it is. It's that kid who likes going down Rawls. You might think I'm Brian Wolf here, but you definitely don't want to go down this road. They say it leads to an Indian burial ground, and not the kind that's meant for dropping off flowers, no sir. The kind of Indian burial ground that's haunted by the spirits of dead Native Americans who hate being called Indians. Some say they hate it so much that they'd kill anybody whose ancestors wasn't originally born here. That's not it, though. All right, then.
We should probably smoke some more crack. Some people say I'm addicted to crack, but I say crack is addicted to me.
I feel a lot of chaos coming out.
I'm gonna put you six deep in this sacred ground. Tender.
You know what I like about this job? Every day is different.
I got a hankering for child flesh.
How about a nice bowl of cereal? Here comes a crunch that really satisfies. Now you smell like berry. You're welcome.
I'm gonna fry your liver up with some shallots.
What doesn't kill you makes you fat. I'm gonna kill out there. Victorious! You guys wouldn't last a second in woodshop.
Good thing I wore my kitty pants.
I've seen a lot of movies, and you probably shouldn't mess with the final girl.
This is our camp now, damn it. Monster camp!
Well, that's no fun.
I just have to beat up two more kids to get my kid-beating patch.
How?
Not to move from Friday the 13th, part 7.
Wait for it!
What's this berry shit on me?
Ow!
You really bring out the worst in me! This camp is haunted, dummy!
You're a dummy!
Them Indians don't appreciate folks dying on their sacred ground. It's real disrespectful. be real specific, they'll be confused and have lifesteal and attack up for 3 turns. Unless you cleanse them, of course.
Oh, okay. Shabagoo, evildoers!
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Shabagoo!
Mint Canberry for the little hero in you.
I'm gonna bathe in your blood and then take a selfie!
You're dead! Enemy procedures keep coming dead! Ready to pummel enemies at max speed!
Lots of monsters down this road tonight, more than usual.
You admit getting in the way of my murder?
Oh boy, some serious havoc is about to be wreaked.
Just because I'm a monster doesn't mean you gotta treat me like one. My suit's all staticky!
Kill him on regular dirt, not haunted dirt!
Bringing the mint! By the power of mint, and berry!
Damn kids are getting... I'm a monster!
Huh. Oof! Saved by mint!
Let's take things fast! Don't get mad, get back.
I'm pretty sure I'm up, Dallas.
I just want to hug you to death.
How about a nice handshake? I'm going to bury you, villains.
Show those bad guys you mean business?
Shabagoo!
Mint Canberry for the little hero in you.
Maybe after this, you can sign my Mint Berry Crunch number 1. Time to break a leg. Yours.
Yep, that's a look at someone who got their soul cursed by an Indian spirit, all right.
Victory!
Son of a bitch! Another dead counselor! Well, come on, let's go!
Wait! I'm not dead yet! Please! I saw you over there fighting! Maybe... maybe some of that magic Indian burial ground dirt can resurrect me, too! Maybe if you sprinkle it over my body, it'll save me!
Oh my god! Get some of that dirt, butthole! We still have time to save Kim!
If I sprinkled dirt on myself, I would get grounded.
Hurry up, butthole. The life of Lake Tardy Kaka is at stake.
If I sprinkled dirt on myself, I would get grounded.
It's working. I think.
Aw, he died. I really thought that was going to work.
Nope. That resurrection dirt's only a combat mechanic. Nice try, though.
Fear not. We lost the battle, but the war is not over.
He's right. There's still time. Come on.
Seems like everywhere you go, folks keep on dying. A little fishy, if you ask me.
This one's locked. Maybe there's a clue to who's behind all this. Climb on those logs and see.
Mm-hmm. Hey man, you hired us to dress up like monsters and scare a bunch of kids. You didn't say nothing about no dead counselors. I can't go back to jail, man.
You know what? You're crazy. I didn't know we were going to work for somebody so twisted and evil.
You can't leave now. My plan is almost complete. Go back out there and do what I fucking paid you to do. I'll call your parole officer and tell him you made me get naked and watch Kevin Spacey movies.
You fucking sicko.
Mimsy!
Yeah, boss?
Mimsy, I thought I told you to just tie up the camp counselors.
I did, boss, just like you said. I tied up so they couldn't escape, just like in that movie Saw.
Saw? You fucking asshole. I didn't want you to kill them.
Gee, you didn't. Sorry, boss.
It doesn't matter. As long as we get Lake Titicaca shut down so I never have to come to camp again. No more mistakes. And make sure that asshole Jimmy doesn't screw things up.
Okay, boss. I hid the boathouse key right here in the cabin. No one's ever gonna find that last counselor.
They better not, Mindy. Meet me at the docks by the canoes later. We have one more loose end to tie up, then camp will be over.
New kid? Come here, little guy. And there we go.
I'm not gonna hurt you. I just wanna tie you up and throw you in the water.
No!
It's the last counselor, and she's alive. Good work, Butthole. Now we still have a chance to eat.
What are you waiting for, Mindy? Take care of her.
Oh my god, it's Nathan. Butthole, did you see anything in that cabin? Any clues to what's going on here? Nope. Butthole doesn't know anything.
You're too late, Jimmy.
Come here.
All I have to do is get rid of the last counselor, and the authorities will shut down here. No more canoe races, marshmallows, and unisex showers. My nightmare will finally be over.
Oh, no. Nathan's been possessed by evil spirits using him to shut down the camp. We have to stop him.
You can't stop me. I spent all my allowance money on the best drug-addicted criminals money could buy. Meet my minion. $100 bonus for whoever kills that Jimmy kid.
Oh, it looks like a rumble.
Now, I'm gonna make you feel real proud, boss.
Is that fella hiding in your record this whole time?
We got a bleeder!
Good work this time, Jimmy.
Fight that evil!
You heard? Don't stand in the fire! Aim for Salt Lake!
Coming to get ya!
Kids, you have to stop! You could fall in the water and no one is wearing a life jacket!
Fast pass brings in the action!
You're so slippery!
Sorry, ma'am.
Should've worn safety glasses, huh? All this blood is making Mintberry Crunch queasy!
Not easy being one of the good guys, huh, Professor?
Only temporary! Soon the world will feel my wrath again!
Ow! Be careful! You could take an eye out!
He's only supposed to remove that.
Hey,
Forgive me for the trope, but please save me!
It's tough to stay crunch with everyone bleeding all over!
I'm gonna do a real good job this time, boss.
This kind of horseplay is really not allowed on the pier!
It'll all be over soon, ma'am.
Nothing can fix a cut like that.
Well, that's not very fair.
That is so dangerous!
I agree!
Maybe your parents shouldn't have shunned me in high school.
Here comes that Mintberry Jack guy's crave! I declare you minted!
See you in a jiff! Fast pass is on the starting blocks!
Yeah. Oh, wow! Oh, geez, you guys see that?
How about we go make some nice s'mores by the campfire?
Yeah, let's stop fighting and do that!
Maybe after we kill you.
Children, please! Someone's going to get hurt!
We're back. Jimmy's gonna get hurt. He's gonna get hurt real bad.
You're gonna love this one, boss.
You need to ground yourself. Touch something metal. Wear rubber shoes.
Another three-legged race, Jimmy.
Now that's a satisfying crunch.
Let's mess with some physics.
Does it make you feel good to pick on a kid with special needs?
Chaos is on the rise.
Where'd you learn to do that?
From no one. Chaos is my master.
Ah, from the learning annex then. I got it.
How am I supposed to kill you dead when you keep moving?
Exactly.
I'm gonna get you guys good this time.
Jimmy. Time out, time out. Bad news, Jimmy. We brought headgear.
Oh, yeah. Now nothing can hurt us. Boss says marshmallows are made from spider eggs.
Well, they still taste good.
When I wake up tomorrow, it's not gonna be because some asshole's blowing a bugle.
But you'll miss breakfast!
I love to eat children! Yum yum!
You're covered in berries! You can't hurt my minty friends!
Blue team's not gonna win this one, Jim Jim.
Where did they come from?
It's Mintberry Crunch!
Oh boy, I got a real good feeling about this caper, boss. We can't lose.
Don't jinx it, Mindy.
Be right back.
Time to move. Healing in 0.3 seconds with your money back. This ought to do the trick.
Come on, kids, let's not fight. Who wants to sing Tardy Kaka Hula Gal?
Sorry, ma'am. I left my ukulele back in my cabin.
Put down that machete this instant!
Oh, Bartlord got a meaning. Nada!
That hammer's always the right tool for the job.
Why aren't you running away? I'm gonna huff and puff. I need a minute.
I could punch you all day, Jimmy.
Yeah, no thank you.
How do you like them berries?
Epic.
Remember this day, for it is the day you die. Working the tail, guys. Isn't this fun?
Stand closer, fellas. You're not playing fair. Almost ready, boss.
All the cats that thought you were an asshole, Jimmy. They told me.
Uh-oh. You shouldn't make Fast Pass angry. It's true what they say. Breakfast really is the most important meal of the day. I'm all revved up and ready. It's time to unleash my greatest weapon, the Hammer of Chaos.
I'm through with thinking.
Don't you dare.
Damn, I had you. Now I'm vulnerable again.
All this will be parking lot.
More monsters?
And now, to freshen things up with the intense flavor of mint.
Let's make this quick.
Clear up soon.
Prepare for maximum chaos.
Stand closer, fellas. You're not playing fair. Just wait till we shut down camp. We're gonna have so much fun.
Trick or treat, assholes. My super fast monster healing.
What do I do in a world without camp?
Is he going to be okay? That's like $5 worth of cereal. Thank you so much! Where are the other counselors? Are they okay?
They all died brutal and tragic deaths. But as long as you're alive, we can still save the camp this summer. Hooray!
Hooray! Hooray!
That's right, because nothing on this planet can stop Lake Tardikaka from being open all summer long.
Holy shit! What the fuck was that?
Hello, Mintberry Crunch.
You! What are you doing here?
I followed your mint trail across the galaxy, Crunch. I've been waiting for the perfect time to strike. The perfect time for payback.
Leave this place. We shall settle our differences another time. I'm busy right now helping my friend save this counselor so their summer camp won't be shut down.
Oh, really? Well, If this counselor is what you want, come and get her!
Let me go! Help! Oh my god! Somebody help me!
Oh no! There's no telling what that evil alien will do to her!
She's our only chance at staying at camp! We have to save her again!
Damn it, I knew you were going to say that!